part is the crocodile breeds over the Tarcoas River in Costa Rica. If you find a San Juan and you head to the Pacific coast, you'll usually go over this. The rest of this video is kind of a jungle river tour we took in Palo Verde National Park. It's got multiple crocodiles in it. The tide, the river kind of changes with the tide about 4 feet, but it's worth seeing if you get a chance.